Hey everybody, welcome to 2687 Southwest Wickiup Avenue here in Redmond, Oregon. This property needs a little bit of work, but it's right in that buy right zone where you have a ton of equity to capture. Yeah, it needs a little bit of paint and some work, but this thing could be the dream home, situated on 0.6 acres in a wonderful part of town, well-established neighborhood. There's options to partition, add an ADU, or just have a huge, great backyard that'd be perfect for entertaining as well as many other activities. Let's check it out. Follow me. As we come in through the front door, we're immediately into our living space with laminate flooring, needs a little bit of paint, but we can see with these big bay windows, tons of natural light that really brighten up the room and increase the size and the feel of this space. We have our TV over here. We have a small nook over here with our office. It is a wonderful piece of the home that I think is going to be a joy for anybody that's living here. Right here, we have our family room. As you can see, we have a wonderful wood stove providing great heat and great energy savings over the course of the winter. Personally, it's my favorite type of heat, and it is great for these cold Central Oregon winter evenings. If we come this way, we're gonna be looking right into our dining room. When we go around the corner, we'll be seeing the kitchen. Here we are, we have our kitchen space. While not large, it is quality. We have a pantry over this way, as well as quality tile countertops, and laminate flooring throughout the kitchen space, stainless steel dishwasher, as well as electric appliances. So it's a quality, functional kitchen. Doesn't have all the flash and whistle of some of the newer properties, but it does get the job done. As we go down this hallway, you'll find all three of the bedrooms for the household. Two on the left, the master on the right with the attached bath, as well as the full bath that services the other two bedrooms. So we come right here, we have our bath, bedroom, closet, master, and other bedroom. Our master bedroom is a good sized room, easily fitting a queen size bed in here. It has a double closet, and the attached bath is right here as well. The one thing that we can't forget to talk about is this big backyard. At 0.6 acres, it is three times the average lot size of a Redmond home. That means you can partition an additional lot off, you can build an ADU to offset some income needs, or you can just have a great entertaining space in a wonderful location. Really, the sky's the limit and it's up to you. Plus, the price is right to buy. So if you have any questions and you really want to get into this place, give me a call. I'm your local Central Oregon realtor. I'm Parker Vernon, and I'm selling Central Oregon. My phone number is 541-815-4136. So give me some calls for an additional detail or to get a viewing. I'd love to work with you.